buddy.
Cocos Keeling.
And we will see you one day. Thanks for the good times.
Alright, we've got a couple of alarms going off here. Yeah.
did it last night by mistake, sorry. I'll fix it. When I was closing the window, I hit it.
Another score. glad we're on day 8 and let's calm down a little bit. Alright, Captain?
Sure
is. And what did we do this morning?
Released a reef. Down to one reef only. Set one reef only.
Set one reef free.
And we've increased our speed quite nicely. We've got an extra knot. So we're hoping now to get there on the 23rd instead of the 24th. Have 237 miles to go. It's okay, we've got the other one.
If we got stuck, but if I'd, that is where the weighted one got stuck on.
And this is what happens when things go wrong. Look at the size of this mast section and the length. Our one is literally from there to about there, maybe a mast section half. It's a massive, massive catamaran. Hi, how are you? Oh, that is a cool stick. Oh. Hey? That's the arch at the front. Ours again comes up to maybe there. The size of these cleats and the bolts. Holy. Oh wow, that would have been a crash compartment in the bow. Dream up in smoke, eh? Look through the portal. Wow. You could get inside there, Gav. Quite easily. This is under. Look at that, went through here.
Ooh, wow.
Ay, ay, ay. See, this is underneath the boat. That's a keel gone. There's some through holes. Holy smiley. Man. Look, here's an engine. Whoa. Stand up in there. I mean, stand there.
That's a big engine. Yeah, it came through.
This is underneath from here, the waterline.
Oh, look under. At this, how it comes through like this. What is that? Like,
I think that maybe that's the other crossbeam.
Yeah.
You know, at the back.
So then what is this?
That's the other part of the hull. The other hull. Yeah, looks like two engines, so it's probably a generator.
There's like a generator engine in there.
Look at the size of these.
Stay wide.
Hey? Twisted, yeah.
There's like an engine in there. And then the inside wire. I need to take some pictures.
Wow.
Oh,
crossbeam just crashed through here. This is the top deck, the non-skid.
Okay, so
look at this, how that's twisted off.
This is a doorway then. That's a doorway coming in, right?
Yeah, because this will be like an arch, you know?
Oh, and there's a doorway there. Yeah, this is an arch. Man, this must have been like a racing one. There's like a sink and a toilet. Yeah, sink and a toilet over there.
Yeah. there's a reddish after.
We need to write down PC 160.
Yeah, here we go. Black Rose, Portville. Big this is for standing in the back. Chagos. Unbelievable that we are here. It's so pretty. By far, not even close, by far the most beautiful place I've ever seen in there. And everything is pristine. The size of this crab hole, and there's tons of them. And just every couple of feet, so there's nothing here to mess with. Look at the size of that hole. Not even scared of you, because no one's here. They actually come towards you. Oh, this is beautiful. So dense, the bush and the coconuts. Describe it. No footprints. And yeah, there's a lot of firewood if you need it. Sorts of shapes of palm trees and the raging ocean outside there, way out on the outer reef. Just beautiful. So special to be. Thank you. What's that?
Fish.
Oh, wow. There's a old sailboat wreck here, apparently. We're going to go check out. Sailboat down here. We're going to dive on. And it's just below us. Apparently quite a big one at the other end of it. This is where it hit the reef, the hole in the side here. That's why the coral's all broken, because this boat hit there. Oh yeah? Red-footed boobies that were extremely, extremely rare in Galapagos. There's a whole tree full over here. It's a gap. It's actually quite deep. Let's keep going forward. Look at the parrotfish under here. Put it in neutral, we'll float away. very deep here, by the way, so don't worry.